Hello everyone, in this video I will be demonstrating how to make a motor with the help of neodymium magnets. The items required to perform this experiment are few cylindrical neodymium magnets, a piece of sandpaper, any non-magnetic conducting wire, preferably copper wire, a AA or AAA cell, an office paper clip, wire cutter and pliers. We will at first start by making the rotating coil for the motor. Take a piece of copper wire. Using sandpaper, remove the insulation from both the sides as well as from the middle. Take an office paper clip, unfold it and cut it to get a small pin. Wind the wire tightly over the clip from the center. Using a pen, round the edges of the wire. Lock the rounded edges to get a balanced coil like this. Now place a cell over the stack of neodymium magnets. Place the coil over the cell such that the pin connects with the cell terminal and the loop gets connected to the magnets. We see that the coil starts to rotate. If we now place a fan over the pin, we get a nice rotating fan. This happens because the current from the cell flows in the wire through the magnets, thus creating a force that makes the coil to rotate. This force is known as Lorentz force. You can also make various shapes of the coil to demonstrate this project. So friends, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. If you liked watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.